Data from the dummy, combined with motion capture of Steve's punch, provides an inside view of devastation.